What's going on, everybody? It's Trent117 back again with another Music Degree reaction. Guys, I wanted to say thank you so much for all the support you guys showed my other videos. I am super, super excited to be making more. I actually don't really make videos during the week. I work full-time during the week. But because you guys showed so much interest, I'm going to go ahead and record a couple, all right? And I just want to say thank you, guys. So everybody keeps commenting, you know, take the NF journey, take the NF journey. I honestly don't really know what that is. Somebody tried to explain it, but guys, if all of y'all could please drop in the comments what exactly the journey is and what songs it is from beginning to end, guys, I'll do it straight through. So guys, please go ahead and comment down below anything you guys want me to listen to. Please comment down that journey that you guys are talking about, and make sure you guys like the video, subscribe, and check out the rest of my channel, because I'm actually not just a reaction channel. I do a whole bunch of other things like vlogs, advice videos, stuff about car buying, my brand new car that I just bought, whole bunch of different stuff. So guys, thank you so much. And just a quick little background about me. It's called Music Degree Reactions because I have my music degree framed right behind me, and I was the drumline captain of my high school and at the university that I attended. So with all of that, all of the things that I learned, I'm gonna go and use the tools that I gained when going to school, and I'm gonna apply it to these YouTube reactions. So guys, I hope you enjoy. Make sure you guys subscribe, like, stay involved with the channel, and thank you guys so much. Let's talk music. Make sure my headset's on this time. All right.
When I grow up, I want to be a dentist.
When I grow up, I want to be a ballerina teacher.
When I grow up, I want to be a police officer.
When I grow up, I would like to be a veterinarian.
When I grow up, I'm going to be a flapper.
Is that little NF? I can tell by his boots, his cap. And you notice, so like everyone, I actually just noticed this. Everyone said, oh, I want to be this, I want to be that. And then he says, I'm gonna be a rapper. All right? That's crazy. Wow. Yo, and that's important. That's actually really deep, even though it's just the opening scene, right? It's one of two things, right? One, you gotta keep doing what you're doing, and just because you have dreams doesn't mean you give up and quit on everything that you've been doing before, right? I have hopes and dreams, but I still have my full-time job that I'm keeping for sustainability, right? And that could be one thing. The second thing, it could be you're not always gonna end up where you think you're gonna be, and maybe that doesn't mean you'll never achieve it, but it takes longer for some people than it does for others, you know? Anyway, let's keep going.
Yeah, when I grow up, you know what I want to be? Take a seat. Let me tell you my ridiculous dreams. I want to rap.
Okay, I just got to... Ooh. Nate? Yeah, I'm not going to do that to y'all. I got to say, listening through the search so far, this is my third reaction of the search. I have to say that the reason why I like NF so much is, one, his music, right? And if you heard the beginning, those are like bells type of stuff, and now it's a little bit more impactful, right? And that's what he does a lot. He introduces little motifs, which are like melodies, and then they impact them, right? They manipulate them, play them in different ways to change the feel of the song. It's so cool. But what I was going to say is NF is such a storyteller when he raps, and I love that. It's so different than, you guys may hate me for this, but a lot of people like country music because country music tells a story almost all the time. He's breaking some boundaries because rap music tells stories, but not as much as some other genres. And this guy's a storyteller, and I really do appreciate that.
Yeah, I know it's hard to believe, and I can tell you're already thinking I will never succeed, but I'm okay with it. I admit the lyrics are weak. I've been working on them, I'll be good eventually. I understand you gotta crawl before you get to your feet, but I've been running for a while, they ain't ready for me.
Ooh, the iconic. And yeah, what he's saying, I mean, I've been working on my thing, and you know, I know what you're already saying. You know, you're saying I'm never gonna make it. You're saying I'm not gonna be good. And he's like, I'm gonna show you, right? I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna be somewhere someday. Oh man, this might hit. This might hit home a little bit. I don't think I'm ready for this. All right, let's keep going.
I know this probably isn't really realistic, and honestly, I might not ever make a difference. But that'll make a difference, I'ma have to risk it. I've been crunching numbers, you ain't gotta be a mathematician. And see, the odds ain't rooting for me. I can't lie, though, it's kinda how I like it to be.
Ooh. Yeah, he says he likes it, right? He likes the odds being against him.
The underdog, yeah, you probably think you know what I mean. But what I'm saying is, they ever push me, I'm gonna swing. Ooh. Yeah, I could go to college.
Oh, see the same melody. the same melody and now it's more impactful. Oh man, that drop. Let's hear that again.
But I mean, but what I'm saying is they up and push me, I'm gonna swing. Yeah, I could go to college getting down like everybody else. Graduating, probably get a job that doesn't pay the bills. That don't make a lot of sense to me, forget the happy meals. I don't like the dollar menu, I would rather make a meal. Huh? Make a meal? No, I said make a meal. Home cooking, get the grill. How you?
I said, make a meal, because people are going to hear that, and most people are going to be, oh, make a meal, I hear that from rappers all the time. He said, no, make a meal, home cook on the grill, how you want it pretty well, because we eating good over here. Man.
Want it pretty well, everything I see is overdone, I'm
cool. Not
a
dad,
but I'm going to get a record deal, say hello to Mass Appeal.
I just wanna...
Say hello to Mass Appeal, or Mass Appeal, like Mass Appeal, say hello, I'm going to make a record deal, say hello to Mass Appeal. Whew.
Pay my bills.
Now he's a janitor.
The way I feel. Oh yeah, I just wanna make a couple mil. Leave it to the fam and the will. Oh yeah, I just wanna sign a record deal.
Dude, you gotta admit, man. Like, he's not saying, yeah, I'm gonna make a few mil, spend it on cars, spend it on all this. He said, no, leave it to the fam and the will, right to his family, or to his kids. This guy's something else. Gotta respect it.
Maybe buy a house up in the hills. Oh yeah. Might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real when I grow up.
May not be the best in my field, but guarantee that I'ma die real. That's a deep line. Wow.
Yeah.
Where's he, fast food worker now?
When I grow up. Yeah. Yeah. Hey! I'ma make them notice me, rhyming like it's poetry. Everything I oversee, I just like to overthink.
Ooh,
I can you pay the fee, no returning overseas. Those of you that don't believe, quiet, you don't know a thing. Quiet when I'm trying to sing, quiet when I'm making beats. Quiet when I'm trying to think. Sorry, I don't mean to scream, I just feel like
sorry, I don't mean to scream, right? Because it's what, that turns off some people, right? When you scream, raise your voice, or whatever. He's like, no, sorry, I don't mean to scream.
No one really gets me in the sad to see, cause someday I'ma grow up and show all of you it's meant to be.
Yeah.
Anybody wanna hear me rap? No. Come on, let me play a couple tracks. No. Come on, I can spit it really fast.
Yep.
No. You think I should throw this in the trash? No. Tricked ya. Haters go away before I hit ya.
Tricked ya. Wow, yeah, I mean, that's so true. It's like, hey, you wanna listen to my stuff? You wanna listen to my, no. No, it's like, no, come on, it's good, no. Right, if it's music, it's like, no, I'm listening to Drake. Right? Or I'm listening to Kendrick. I'm listening to M. I'm listening to whatever. Right? I don't want to hear that. Right? Nobody wants to hear you until you're already there. But you can't get there unless people listen. Flaw in society.
I am not a beggar or a kiss up. You don't understand, well, I forgive you. I am not a quitter. You didn't really think that, did you? Maybe someday I could even be up on the radio, have a tour bus, and maybe even play a couple songs.
I have
everybody in the crowd singing every word I'm wrong, telling me that I am not the only one that feels alone. Huh? You feel alone? Yeah, I kind of feel alone.
Yeah, I see what he's saying. Is I still got feelings, right? Yeah, you feel alone. Yeah, I kind of feel alone.
Wonder if the feeling ever goes away when you get old. Will I ever make it as an artist? I don't really know. When I make a lot of dough, I'ma have to try though. I just wanna pay my.
Oh no. Oh no. Is he rapping in his own setup, his own little setup right there, right? The one spotlight, the one little spotlight. No, he's saying, does it get easier when you grow his bar before? Does it get easier when you grow up? It's like, I don't know. Right? We don't know until we get there. We hope that we're not, right? We hope that we don't have regrets, right? You shouldn't be scared to try something just because what, other people aren't? Who cares? I don't. He doesn't. Do you?
My bills, rapping about the way I feel. Oh yeah,
oh,
I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and the will. Oh yeah, I just wanna sign a record deal. Maybe buy a house up in the hills.
Okay.
Oh yeah, might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real when I grow up.
Oh my God, yes.
Rapping about the way I feel.
Yeah, the way I feel.
Yeah, I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and the will.
To the fam and the will.
Right? Oh my God, that's so good. Leave it to the fam and the will. Dude. Right? What he's saying is, what I think he's saying, I mean, he kept the same energy, right? With two people or with the crowd full of people. And he would have never made it unless he kept that same energy the whole time. He would have had to stay like that the whole time. And he did. And look where he's at now. And all of us listening to him.
I just wanna sign a record deal. Maybe buy a house up in the hills. Yeah, I might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real when I grow up.
All these people with NF shirts. Everyone's screaming, cheering. See, now we're back to the... It's like, sounds like almost like a kid lullaby of that little, like, that ballerina spinning, right? And you used to spin it. It's kind of what that sounds like. Just a nice, bright sound. Maybe with... It's either bells or a piano. Maybe something in between that. Like, bells is like the mallet instrument. But... Right, and the same melody was kept throughout the whole song. But what they did is they just manipulated it, like I said earlier, in the beginning of the reaction. All they did was manipulate it and make it sound in different ways depending on how, the emotion of him, the song. Nice. Nice. Ooh, we call that a decelerando. Where it gets slower and slower and slower. I still don't know what the smile means, guys. Someone's gonna have to tell me, alright? Down in the comments, what does a smile mean? Guys, I gotta say, NF is something else, man. This dude's a storyteller. He's an artist. I think I've said this before. I don't like rappers. I like artists and musicians. This guy's good. So anyway, guys, that's going to be today's reaction, NF When I Grow Up. Guys, thank you so much for watching. If you made it this far, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel, like the video, comment down below, again, what the NF journey is. I honestly don't exactly know what that means. Tell me all the songs in order, and we'll go through them together. Also, make sure to go check out the other stuff on the channel. I do so many other type of videos, guys. So go check it out, watch it, comment, tell me anything that you guys want me to talk about, to release. And I'll do it for you guys, all right? So thank you so much for watching, and I'll check you guys in the next one. Thanks for talking music.